too, I must confess, I kindly welcome for change and close playing. Yet, my dear husband, I love nevertheless, his desires whole and half-wittedly allaying, at all times ready to offer redress. His own he never wants, but hath it duly, yet twitch me, I keep not heart with him truly. The more a spring is drawn, the more it flows, no man of less light retains by lighting others. Is he a loser, his loss that ne'er knows, or is he wealthy that